Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more XCOM 2 with me. Once again, I am plugging my writing project characters into the game setting in the hopes of, I don't know, discover something. Actually, just get used to them a little bit more, maybe. Anywho, I have decided to take on this facility. Already put together the squad. I should actually maybe. Ooh, here's an idea. I kind of want to start introducing rookies some more. But I don't really want to give up the sniper. Oh, fuck it. I'm just gonna do this the same way. So this is the second mission that I'm doing with a psyop in the mix. So let's see how that goes.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down. Permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time. Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Mm. The squad is concealed.
Alright, I do what I always do. I save the game. Fake that manual save. No, not all 300 saves are from the same game. This is my second run. Okay, we're very nice and cozy. Chief will scout ahead as per usual, and Chief will stay concealed as long as I can help it.
That's affirmative. Enemy sighted.
Then. Okay, sniper can't see them yet. Don't remember what the briefing said. But I bet we're gonna get an Andromedan here. Do we have any higher thingies? Don't think so. Okay, Sniper. Oh, here's an idea. Let's do some inspiration. Yeah, the medic don't need inspiring. That's your husband, baby. Let's see now. Inspire the sniper.
You have the power!
power. But do you have the power to move and still overwatch with the primary weapon? No, oh, I sincerely doubt it. Okay.
Get out.
Oh, he got shaken as well. Okay.
Got it covered.
It's no bueno.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I know that my hacker is a
position confirmée.
Nervous wreck after the last few missions, but...
Scan en cours.
One thing I need to keep in mind, like, all the time, do not send the medic ahead of everybody else. However, in this case...
Roger, got my eyes on.
I mean, in story context, he's really a medic, he's a science guy, so that checks out. That's a big mech. Le big mech. Here's an idea.
Overwatch.
You overwatch.
Moving.
You overwatch.
Covering now.
You overwatch. You stand by. Overwatch.
Rolling. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
I think I need to bring the chief away from here, but this is the map's edge. Okay, let's stand by. And you... Boom. What did I just say about not sending the medic ahead? And he missed! Oh. Still have some moves. Okay, let's see. Here's an idea. Move to cover, and I know you will initiate overwatch then.
Roger that.
Won't you? Did you gain another
happy
attack
now?
Yeah, super happy. I don't want to go too far though, because who knows what... Okay. What lurks behind the corner? Good enough. Untouchable perk only lasts for one attack.
Healer mode.
And killer mode. Let's just take the shot. Bam! Do we get doodads?
Good riddance.
I don't think we do. Okay, I need to move somewhere.
No problem, boss.
No pistol range, so let's move her somewhere here.
What's over there? I'm on it.
Tout de suite.
You have the super vigilance, right? There's no cover here.
Viens par là.
It's just too regular.
Move, move, move!
Oh! I could have used the sword, but hey. Let's move over here.
I hope it's worth it.
Okay, whose turn is it anyway?
What's over there?
I think it's time to...
I was never here.
Yes, you never were.
Affirmative, moving out.
This tower. I should commandeer this tower. Okay, you move.
Rolling. Come on it.
Keep forgetting my own guidelines all the time. Okay, can you take that tree now? Yes, you can.
On it.
Okay, where were we? It is too quiet.
I'm going. Scanning.
I think we could do maybe a thorough area scan as well.
J'y vais.
I don't know which side is.
Oh!
Never mind! We found them!
Adjusting sight!
Else active. Get up here. Can you imp him? That's always the question. Oh, you can. Right, attack we shall. Okay, the decreased state doesn't show the different the percentages, it just makes it easier. Okay, let's try. Oh no. Well, fuck. I'm gonna give you all the drugs. Question is now, should I get her out of the panic attack?
Go heal him.
First, let's see the others. What's your status?
Went off the armor. Whatever you say.
Ooh. Me like it. Okay, I think let's risk. Let's use up the revival protocol. First, get them to cover. Huh. Wait, are you saying you can attempt a hack right away? Yeah, let's do that. It is not wise, but it is cool. Go big this time.
J'arriverai pas.
You're like an anti-montage, is what they say. Okay, can you nuke them from here. Let's get you closer.
Okay, I'll go.
Yeah. Is the sector port in shutdown now? Okay, you can only attack humans. Let's do that.
Seems doable. I'm inside your head.
And you need you in this facility. Let's risk it. Fuck, I can't see what's up there.
Confirmed.
Ha ha. Flanked the moment this fucker steps this way, but right now I need him to help out the ladies. Let's see now. What have you got? Do the thing. Noise. Where's the human? You have running gun. Oh, I forgot about that. Right. This one should drop dead from the acid already, so I don't wanna do that. Revenge, but actually let's read out first.
Je suis prête à y aller.
Yeah, kill the big bitch. This was unnecessary, but cool. Here, bigger cover.
So.
Yes, I do say so.
Standing.
Ah, you've got a shot. we should find out if there's anybody in there.
I'm going.
There is somebody in there.
They've seen me.
Whoopsie.
Minus 1-5. You're near the target position.
Advent forces on the ground.
I think I should take him out. I mean, outside. Should bring him where the others are so that we get to do the overwatch and all that stuff. If I could one-shot kill one of them, then I could gain movement. Worth a shot. Ooh, that didn't work. Hello, genius. Oh, fuck.
No! I wanna go home!
So, like, why do we have to blow this shit up if the mechs are gonna... Ooh, if the mechs are gonna wreck it in... Okay, that's a reload. Don't even remember where I was. I think it's been a long time. Still here, okay. So you've got the blue screen ammo, don't you? I'm claiming it. enough room for two in this tower. Especially now that they know what's coming.
Okay, I'll go. I'm on it.
Okay, let's not do that stupid thing again. I think let's instead... Is this a door? Can't tell. Let's do some more recon.
I'm ready. Scanning.
I'm on it.
And now we do what I wanted to do earlier. We do a scan.
Je suis parti.
I'm trusting you here. Got it covered.
Seems doable. Affirmative. Covering now.
Closing on target position now. Hostile forces spotted.
Let's stay hidden for a while longer.
Standing fast.
What just happened? Aha. Okay. Now let's see. I want you further ahead. It's not too good cover, but okay.
Affirmative. Covering now. On overwatch.
Everybody's a little bit too bunched together for my taste, but
je passe en vigilance. Got it covered.
Let's get it started. Bam.
That arm is tough.
Make a door for us.
Ça bondit sur son armure.
Did the thing just fall onto his butt? Do the distraction. Damn it.
Evacuation! De
Demandons évacuation d'urgence. Tout de suite. Allez, tout de suite.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Okay, first heal this.
Gremlin, get on the heels.
Okay, this one.
Come get some.
Do. Ooh, we got this. Let's use that. Now, can you pistol anybody else as well? No. Where are you at? If the bot collapses, will it fall on the shield bearer? That's the question. Okay, let's just take it down and then we can worry about the rest.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Oh no.
Rock and roll.
Okay, she's the rookiest. Let's give her the kill.
Looking for this? Full health. Okay, there's two of them. Gotcha. Sergi, you're gonna stay hidden for a little while longer. Or maybe not. Actually, let's drop you down here.
They've got eyes on me.
Take a short shot.
that. Let's take him in position, actually. Wait, but then he won't be in cover. Go,
I hope it's worth it.
Go farther.
I'm under fire!
Panicked. Okay, Miss No Panic. Can you? Oh, you can't reach that. Reload.
En avant, massacre.
And then. Oh. Oh, okay. She's got aggro. I thought for some reason that she had the feel good protocol, whatever it's called. In that case, attack the shield bearer. Of the other guy.
Got your stuff here.
And if we put the evac spot somewhere here, then we should be done and done in one more move. I mean, one more turn. Come on, I can't see behind the tree.
Whatever you say. On Overwatch.
Well, if you say so. Scanning.
Little cunt!
Getting a little too warm over here!
Whoopsie! Wait, what? What blew up? I say you're fine?
I'm going.
Okay, you get settled in there. We're not gonna activate it just yet. Kill that sucker. Well, he's gonna burn anyway.
Toss me some ammo.
Right, okay, let's get everybody to evac position-ish.
I'm trusting you here. On Overwatch.
I'm going. Come get some. Vous ordre. Viens par là. Seems doable. Moving to Overwatch.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Haha.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Yeah, but we're not gonna be here, are we? Okay.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Okay, who's gonna set the point? You. Wait, let's check. How far can the chief come? Yeah, okay. And you? Okay, it's cool. Yeah.
Requesting evac.
Okay, those who are farther away.
No
get
problem.
In here
off.
First.
Okay, I'll go.
Two.
Whatever
three.
You say. First.
Getting out of here.
I'm out of here.
Getting out of here. Doesn't look good.
Let's go.
See ya, suckers.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X4 charges detonated.
Thought we had more trouble. Ah, yeah, I reloaded. That's right.
Thank you.
the nerds. No promotions. I was hoping that she would get some. Anywho.
With the alien facility destroyed, their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline, at least for the time being. Excellent work, Commander.
Yay! Let's look at the infirmary. Beep boop. Alright, another mission done. I think I'm gonna go on playing without recording now. Thank you very much for watching. If something exciting happens, I might record some more of this, but that's pretty much how I roll. So yeah, that's it. Bye!